our time to show the world that we are not just an online movement, but growing physically. This is our time to assert ourselves as the true voice of America.
Yeah! Yes, let's do that.
Now, you may have noticed that our friend, Arian Grande, has brought in a new recruit. Fuck the Jews 82. Welcome, brother.
Yeah! Hi, Heil. Heil, everybody.
White power, obviously.
Been a big fan of you guys' for a while, since World War II, really. That's when you made your big entrance on the scene. And,
in closing, fuck the Jews!
Yeah! Welcome! Let's fucking party! Yeah!
You guys are like pretty active on social media, right?
Yeah.
How many times a day would you say you tweet on average?
Hey, FDJ!
Yo.
You said you wanted a swastika tattoo. Now's your chance.
Yeah, you know, I've been thinking about it. I'm cool.
Come on, man. We all got them.
You guys want me to get a swastika tattoo? I will get a swastika tattoo. Yeah.
Hey, take over now. I gotta take a piss.
Super cool, guys. Thank you for this. This is really exciting. All right, here we go. All right, yeah.
That hurt?
On many levels, yes.
This you? You a journalist?
Yeah! We all gotta be fucking journalists in this day and age. Mainstream media not covering our side of the story.
His name is Fred Flarsky. He writes for the Brooklyn Advocate. And he's a fucking Jew.
What?
Look. Okay.
Hey! What are you doing? You here to fucking embarrass us, huh?
Who sent you? No one sent me! It's okay. I'm
recording us the whole time.
God, fucking shit, man. You infiltrated our group. You're gonna fucking die.
Turn this thing off.
The fucking red button right there, man. Holy shit.
Dudes win this round, motherfucker! Peace!